Chuck Hughes, would you like fries with that?